Previously on Dream Team.
Oh my God. And that's Gabrielle Taylor, his girlfriend.
What's your wife think of England, Gabrielle?
What I did to the bank account, I shouldn't have done it. It was spiteful and, like you said, we should try to do this nicely.
I can't believe the size of this place.
I don't know. We've got enough stuff to fill it.
Yet?
Because of you, I was too tired to give a decent performance out there. Because of you, my manager thinks I can't be trusted. I don't want to see or hear from you again.
I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be so blue just thinking about you. Decorations of red.
Jimmy, Craig and Guest. Is an invite? Is it the Christmas party? Oh, Dad, please let me be your guest. I hardly ever go out.
This is what you don't after what happened last time. Stupid. Most of these are for Liam.
Please tell me what the invitation's for.
You'll be doing all right with your Christmas away. But I have a blue. Blue, blue, blue Christmas.
Liam, wait, I've got your post. Look, I'm really sorry about this, but my dad just had exactly the same delivered, so I opened yours instead of ours by mistake. It's the Hutchison United Christmas party tomorrow night. Are you going?
I'm captain. I don't have much choice.
Not a lover of Christmas, then?
3 games, 9 points. That's all Christmas is to me.
If the shoot finishes, I'll come back tomorrow, okay? But you know how these things are.
Most of these should have gone direct to my fan club.
Hello?
Yep. Come on then, Jace!
Tomorrow night.
Gabrielle!
Wait! You're right. You're right.
Okay. It's all clear. Not a paparazzi in sight.
Are you sure? Maybe I should tell my story. Twisted ankle during night of passing with teammate's wife.
Oh.
How is he?
I'm not sure about his ankle, but I think his head might need to be examined.
Really? Well, let's get you inside.
Thank you, Katie. You are very kind.
Well, I'm sure you do the same thing for me.
Yeah.
Not that I'd ever chase after Gabriella in a taxi or need a lift to the physio, but still. Right, I better go. Hope your ankle feels better.
Right, what's the verdict?
A little bit of bruising. Good news is there's no swelling. My only concern was it was same ankle as before.
I don't care about that. Can he play?
Don't worry. I will be fit enough.
Yeah, you better be.
I'll give him a bit of treatment. Put compression on him. Check it again in the morning.
All right.
Great knock, Tice. That's it. Get to the ball. In and out. In and out. Brilliant. Great feet. Great feet. Bex, you watching this, kid? Central defender. Great feet, Tice. That's it. Keep working. That's it. Push it in now.
Well done, Moody. Great strike. Well done. In we come, boys. Everybody in. Come on.
Thanks, Liam.
How's Miguel?
Yeah, he should be okay. We'll send him home to rest. All right, listen up. We've got a busy week ahead. We've got 3 games to play and 9 points to earn. None of these teams are going to make life any easier for us. Manchester City first up. Lads, let's make this training session a good one, eh?
Okay, everyone, could I have your attention, please? This should only take a couple of minutes.
Sully, isn't that what you normally say to her?
Now, as you already know, tomorrow night is the Christmas party. Now, I'm sure none of you have any intention of getting drunk. In case you are tempted, I have been asked to remind you to be on your best behaviour because the press will be there.
Let's not give them anything to write about, eh?
Any questions?
Will they be wanting to interview wives and girlfriends as well?
Only if they lay on a table, mate, with fishnets and a Santa's hat on.
Okay, that's it. Thanks, guys.
That's put all the bells on.
Yeah, can I have a word?
Great training session today. Really pleased you're back to your old self.
A few good nights' sleep. Chance to focus again, eh?
Well, we both know how important the next week is to the club. I've had some ideas and, well, I want to get your input. Maybe we can talk over lunch.
Sure, I'd love to.
Good. My shout.
Okay.
Mr. and Mrs. Sullivan.
He's not here.
All settled in then?
Yeah, getting there.
Very nice. Ooh, that is gorgeous. Who is it?
Julian McDonald. Sully got it for me for tomorrow's party.
God, must have cost an arm and a leg.
Yeah, and then some. Sorry.
What? Don't be silly. Girl's got to look good. These are lovely.
Yeah, they're African ebony. Danny had his mind set on them. It was the same with the worktops in the kitchen. They just had to be granite.
Granite?
Yeah, I didn't see the point, but he insisted.
Typical Danny. Always gets what he wants. I better be going. Thanks for showing me around. If you speak to him, get him to give me a call.
Yeah, of course.
Chelsea aren't that far ahead.
Well, it's just a shame we drew some of our earlier games. Otherwise, we'd have been breathing down Chelsea's neck by now.
True. Fourth in the league's no bad. You've got the team right behind you. The fans are happy. Even Terry Harrison can't complain. Has he mentioned anything more about what might happen long term?
No. Still no change.
But surely if we have a good Christmas, he'll have to make you permanent.
9 points would certainly help my case.
And we'll just make sure we don't lose any games.
Miguel? Hi. How's your ankle?
Yeah, it's okay. I buy you these for helping me this morning.
You shouldn't have. That's an interesting look. Is everything all right?
No. Something terrible has happened. Come with me. You see? It's terrible.
Well, the thermostat's okay. Was the heating working before?
Yes.
It's at a very high temperature setting.
Yeah, I don't like the cold.
Uh-huh. It's an airlock. Thought it would be. We used to get them all the time at the flat. How about you make me a coffee from that fantastic coffee machine you've got in the kitchen and I'll have this sorted in no time.
I don't really know how to use it. Gabrielle, she usually...
If you can't even make yourself a cup of coffee, what were you doing for tea tonight?
I don't know.
Well, this place is going to take ages to warm up, and I'm cooking for Jace anyway, so you're more than welcome to come.
And your house is warm, yes?
Yes.
Vamos.
Thanks again for lunch, Gaffer.
My pleasure. Liam. Listen, I know we haven't really spoken about, you know, since she... Look, I know Gemma can be a bit of a handful sometimes. But it's hard, Liam. It's hard to be rational when you've got a 17-year-old daughter. You know, sometimes I think I could take on Real Madrid rather than controlling Gemma. Anyway, look, I just wanted to apologise.
There's no need, Gaffer. I'm more worried about what happens on the pitch and off of it, eh?
Thanks, mate.
No problem. Take care. Chloe?
It's you. God, you frightened the life out of me.
What are you doing? How the hell did you get in here?
Back window was open. After this morning, I felt sorry for you. So, I thought to have it all festive for you when you get back. Get you in the mood.
Sorry for me? What gives you the right to think you can interfere in my life?
I don't. I just wanted to help. It was packed away with the decorations. I was just putting it away.
You break into my house. You stick your nose in where it's not wanted. Do you know if you had half a brain in that stupid little head of yours?
I just thought...
You didn't think at all. Now, I've only just got back in good terms with your dad after your last stunt. And now you're going to go and ruin all that good work? You're trouble, Gemma. Everything you touch seems to get damaged.
You shouldn't be on your own at Christmas.
None of your damn business what I do. Now, I don't want anything to do with Christmas. And I don't want anything to do with you. Now, go.
I was just trying
to... Get out!
One thing I like to watch a woman do, more than prepare food.
Go on then. What?
Ironing.
You want to watch yourself. Great. Jason's not coming home for dinner. He's staying at Phil's.
He doesn't know what he's missing.
Hey, it's a good thing you did come over because I wouldn't bother doing all this for myself.
You know, if I ever send a text like this to Gabrielle, I know exactly what she would say when we go to bed.
What's that?
If my dinner is not good enough for you, Miguel, then neither is my dessert.
Well, the way Jason's been training at the moment, I don't think he'd have enough energy for dessert, even if I did offer it to him.
What's wrong?
What's wrong? Let's see. I'm stuck in this house all day on my own. No one around here wants to know me. And my own dad's too embarrassed to even take me out with him.
We've been over this, Gemma. Where are you going?
Not to the party, obviously.
Kim, the club just sent these out when a player no longer lives at the Barons. I promise you I didn't know anything about this.
From footballer's wife to cardboard city.
Look, we'll sort something out. Look, I'll pick up a nice little three-bed somewhere for you and the kids.
Hang on a minute. What you're suggesting for your children and the woman who carried them for 9 months, was in labour with them for 14 hours, and now looks after them 24/7 is a nice little three-bedroom house.
And what's the matter with that?
Oh, nothing. I'm sure we'd be very happy tucked away on our nice little nondescript housing estate while you and your peroxide mistress
swan
around
to...
in your luxury penthouse, sitting on your African ebony chairs, having romantic meals for two, no doubt prepared on your new granite worktop.
May just being silly.
I've been silly, all right. I've been silly to let you walk all over me while you put that slut before our children.
I can't talk to you when you're like this. If you want, we can continue this at the weekend.
Going to the party for an hour or so anyway.
Oh, exactly. So what's the problem if I come too?
Well, you haven't exactly made it easy for me to trust you, Gemma.
Well, how can I make you trust me if you never even give me a chance?
Okay, okay, you win. You can come.
Thanks, Dad. And you'd see it my way. Mwah.
For 1 hour. 1 hour.
Yes! How'd you do that?
I will tell you, but then I will have to kill you.
Do you know any other tricks?
Not with cards, but my ancestors are gypsies, and my grandmother, she teach me how to read palms. Come. First, I tell you a little about your personality, and then about what may be in the future. You are a very caring person. But sometimes you don't always say what you feel. Now this is your passion line. It is very strong. But it is hidden behind this other line. See?
Yeah.
It means that you hide this side of your character well, but when you are passionate about something or someone, you'll give 100%. Always.
Oh. What about the future?
Okay, Oh, God, no.
What? What is it?
It is my turn to pour the wine.
You know, you can be quite funny.
I know, I'm even funnier in Spanish.
What's going on?
Hey. Miguel's heating wasn't working, so old DIY Katie here fixed it for him. I invited him for dinner. Good thing I did, seeing as you blew me out for Phil.
I should get home to my nice warm house. You are a lucky man. She has many talents. Senorita, thank you for dinner.
I'm gonna show him out. It's really lovely having you here. You should do it more often.
For yesterday. I shouldn't have broken in. I didn't think. You must be able to see that I meant well. Liam, cut me some slack here, would you? Liam, stop ignoring me. What is your damn problem?
This! That's my problem.
That easy to get divorced! Well, it must be, eh? You can have your stuff back! All of it!
Fiesta, fiesta! Nearly party time, Katie!
Oh my God, no! Oh, damn! The most expensive dress ever, and I've ruined it.
So, wear another.
I don't have another.
It's all right. Now, maybe I can help you.
Oh, I can't really wear another woman's clothes.
She gets sent all these by designers. They're all brand new. She's never even worn them.
Oh. You sure she won't mind?
Ah, she's in Rome. She'll never know. She'd be cool. I think it is time we get into the party mood and decide which of these dresses makes you look the most beautiful, no?
Thanks.
Okay. Salut.
Salut? Here.
Thanks.
Not much good in the kitchen, so open some soup and put it in the microwave. Dad always puts parsley in it. I don't think it tastes much different, but it looks nice.
I've not got any parsley.
Yeah, you have. That little brown flower pot on the windowsill.
That was a Japanese bonsai tree.
If you love her so much, why are you getting a divorce?
It's not as simple as that. I can't stop loving her. I just can't forgive her.
Better get home before Dad gets back. Need to get ready for the party too.
You go ahead. I'm not really in the mood.
And what do you do if you don't go? Sit around here on your own moping, driving yourself mad? Anything's better than that. Even the Harchester United Christmas party.
Look, I'll have a shower and I'll see how I feel.
Maybe I'll see you later then.
Yeah, maybe.
I was expecting. Do I not look nice in them?
Yeah. You're going to look great, babe.
Look, these dresses are gorgeous. And they cost more than I could ever afford.
But another man's given you clothes to wear.
So? Roberto Cavalli gives Victoria Beckham dresses to wear. And I bet David doesn't sit there with his bottom lip dripping him up.
Get off.
No, just leave it a couple of minutes, all right? Don't want it to flood.
You can both come with me if you want. There's plenty of room.
No, we're all right.
You look absolutely stunning.
Oh, thanks. You look nice too.
Kate, give it another go.
I'll wait a few minutes, just in case.
Why don't we just jump in with Miguel?
No. I said we'll be fine on our own.
You'll be fine. I'm going with Miguel. You coming or not?
Told him on your best behavior. You got it?
Thought you might need to pick me up.
Who are you, darling?
Mrs. Danny Sullivan. Can we get a picture of you together? Danny! Smile!
Don't want to ruin little Amy's big night.
This is neither the time nor place.
Isn't
it? And an orange juice for a ladyship, please.
Add some vodka, would you?
Show me a beer, please, guys.
And a beer, please. Glad you made it, Liam.
Oh, you can't say about home mucking, can you?
I'm gonna have a quick word with the boss, all right?
have you got planned for Christmas?
Not much, to be honest with you, Mr. Harrison.
Isn't it about time for that dance you promised me? That's good, Mr. Anderson.
Look, thanks for that, but I'm not really in the mood for dancing.
Okay, there's some champagne in the boots. Let me grab a glass as he sat here with his dancing shoes on.
Amy's new dress is nice. Christmas present?
Yeah, sort of.
Must have a different Santa Claus to the one that comes down our chimney.
Give it a rest, Kim.
Mind you, soon me and the kids won't have a house, let alone a chimney.
Look, I made you a decent offer.
Is that what you call decent?
Look, I came here tonight to have fun with Amy and my friends. If you came here looking for a fight, you're wasting your time.
Jason. Not sure I'd let Cindy get that close to someone with Miguel's reputation. Must really trust her, eh?
Thanks for tonight, Terry. Really good for morale.
It's just my way of saying well done. It's a tough road ahead.
Yeah, I know. But the boys have really come through for us.
No. They've come through for you. Whatever you're doing out there, just keep on doing it.
Merry Christmas.
And you, James. And in the new year, we'll have to look at drawing up a proper contract for you. Sound like a good idea?
Best idea I've heard for a long while. Thanks, Terry.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, well, I hope you're all having a good time. Yeah. Well, that's a start. But I'd just like to say a few words as we move into a crucial couple of weeks for the club. I think the run we've had is wonderful. And though I'm loath to pick anyone out for special praise, I think Jimmy Craig has done an incredible job. I see no reason why we shouldn't collect all the points over Christmas. My money is on Europe for next season. I think we're going to have a great evening and we're going to have a great Christmas. So, let's get on with the party.
Christmas! Let me tell you what kind of Christmas I'm going to have, shall I? My husband runs off with a Harchester employee. What does this club do? It serves me an eviction notice the week of Christmas. Me and my two babies out on the street. One minute, you're playing happy families. The next, his ego gets the better of him and he runs off with some slapper. This club ruins marriages and it doesn't give a flying.
Come to me about this, Terry. I didn't even know there was a problem.
Well, there is. And thanks to Madame Motormouth, everyone knows about it. Do you realise how bad it would have looked for this club if any press had been in here? Harchester kicking out a wife and kiddies at Christmas time.
Don't worry. I'll talk to Amy. Make sure Kim hasn't got a chance to speak to any reporters outside.
And what about the house?
Leave it to me. You've got more important things to think about.
Like your contract, for example.
That's exactly what I was thinking.
Okay, James. The dance floor beckons.
Why was it me who had to tell the DJ to turn the mic off?
I'm sorry, I was just shocked.
Is the back door open? Because we don't want her making a scene with the press out the front.
I just need to let security know.
Danny, I want you to take Kim home.
Oh, can't someone else do that?
She's your wife, you deal with her. Amy, I want you to bring the cars around the back.
I don't want
any more dramas. Okay?
Too happy. Is everything okay between you?
Yeah, fine. He just hasn't been out for a while, that's all.
Yes, but how can he neglect you, especially wearing that dress?
It's all right, doesn't it? Thanks for lending it to me.
It's my pleasure. You look beautiful.
I'm gonna go and check on Jason. Don't want him to get too drunk. Spend the night at the bar, you're gonna come and dance.
I've already got a dancing partner.
Don't be silly. The girl's just being friendly.
Yeah, I can see that.
Look, you're gonna get the festive spirit. Am I gonna leave you here like a big kid?
Bothered. I'm serious.
Could have fooled me. Come and dance.
I keep telling you, I'm not the one kicking you out. No one is. The club owns this house, so they can rent it to one of their players.
And their families.
Yes, and their families, but the player has to be living there.
Well, whose fault is that?
Look, I will find you somewhere nice to live. It can even have granite worktops if you want. Listen, Harchester United pay my wages. They're responsible for my livelihood, which means they're responsible for yours. A stunt like tonight is only going to put that in jeopardy. That's not going to do anyone any favours, is it? Least of all the kids. Listen, I promise you, hand on my heart, I'll always look after you. Okay?
I wish he had been evicted. Mouthing off like that, Sid. Probably gonna get fired after this.
Oi, no one's gonna blame you, ain't they?
She just snaps her fingers and he goes running every time. I'll never be rid of her, will I?
Things will get better. I promise. Look, the worst thing you can do now is let her get to you. Because that's exactly what she wants. So come on. Will you do your lippy and your eyeliner? Give us a smile. Now come on, let's go get you a drink. God knows you deserve it.
You okay?
I just come over a bit faint.
Do you want to go outside?
Feeling better?
Yeah. Thanks.
I think I'm the one that should be thanking you.
What for?
Get me to come tonight. Had a really good time.
Yeah. Me too.
I'm sorry. Look, I'm sorry.
There you are. I've been looking for you.
Look, you and me in the car. I've got to have a quick word with Terry.
Liam, what's going on?
Nothing. It was a mistake, that's all.
I don't think so.
Gemma, you're 17.
Something happened out there, and you know it.
It was just a kiss. It didn't mean anything.
You're lying.
You have to stay away from me. Gemma, you're the gaffer's daughter.
So? If you won't admit it...
Just a little girl.
Fine.
I wanna be. No need to assume or rush. In fact, take out the
Listen, open the door.
Go away!
Gemma, listen, it's not you. I didn't mean what I said. You're a good kid.
I'm not a kid.
Gemma, listen, boy, don't. Hey, hey, don't do that. Don't. Listen, your dad's inside. Don't start a car. Come on.
Coming soon on Dream Team.
Excuse me, where's my daughter?
Oh my God.
Always looks worse than it is, eh?
No, it doesn't. What do you want?
I'm gonna get the sack here.
You are not a professional.
Merry Christmas.
I don't want to cut you out of my life like it never happened.
Wasn't all bad, was it?
The clues are in the bones over on Sky 2 next. Brennan and Booth investigate an explosion at a Miami hotel, where all is not what it seems. Here on Sky 1 though, staying on a footy theme, you voted for your favourites and now Helen Chamberlain counts down, the Premiership's greatest foreign players.